What's going on, Midwest skiers and riders, and welcome to another Ski Resort Sunday, where each week we take a quick look at a ski resort from around the Midwest. Today we're going to be examining a Wisconsin ski resort located in the beautiful Baraboo Bluffs, and of course, we're talking about Devil's Head, so let's jump right into this one. Devil's Head is a ski resort located just outside Merrimack, Wisconsin, which is about 3 hours from Chicago and just over an hour and a half from Milwaukee. Devil's Head has a history that dates back to the late 60s. The resort was developed by Joseph Kosick and his brother-in-law, Willis Stoyak. And if you've heard the name Kosick before, we aren't surprised. He has helped start a number of ski areas across the Midwest, especially in Michigan. The pair bargained with local Sauk County farmers and were able to acquire several hundred acres of land because the steep terrain made it difficult for farmers to use. They then spent over 3 years developing and building what would become the area's only true ski-in, ski-out resort. The ski resort officially opened in December of 1971, boasting 8 runs, all serviced by 4 chairlifts and a handful of rope tows. Over the next several decades, Devil's Head has continued to cut more runs, add more lifts, and increase its on-site amenities. Today, Devil's Head offers 30 runs, 6 quad chairlifts, and 2 surface lifts, all while offering 500 feet of vertical drop, putting this resort on the bigger side of Midwestern ski areas. Starting on Looker's right, you will find steeper runs, and as you work your way to Looker's left, the runs will gradually decrease in pitch. The only exception to that rule is Devil's Alley, which follows a nice fall line down the front left side of the hill. Devil's Head also offers a great top-to-bottom terrain part, which allows skiers and riders to flow from feature to feature. Throughout your descent, you will be treated with some of the best views of any ski resort in southern Wisconsin, as the resort sits right in the middle of the Baraboo Bluffs. But one of the most unique things about Devil's Head is that it is a true full-service resort, offering 250 ski-in, ski-out hotel rooms, 6 restaurant and bars, an indoor pool, and 2 hot tubs. During the summertime, they even offer 36 holes of golf and an additional outdoor pool as well. This makes Devil's Head a perfect one-stop getaway close to home regardless of the time of year. If you guys want to learn more about Devil's Head, we will drop some links below. But until next time, I hope all of you have a great week, pray for snow, and I'll see you guys out there.